Hi friends, welcome to Green Village video. Today I am showing you how to plant Malanga cocoa. First we want to select good planting area and clear this area. I am using green manure to plant. I used entire main tuber to plant. We can take secondary tuber also. Our farm is organic farm. I used green manure only. There are a lot of health benefits in this. Need good care. After 1 month it become grow. Now we can see. In this vegetable contains a number of different B vitamins including riboflavin and fluoride. Riboflavin can improve our energy levels and boost our immune system and health of our skin, hair and nails. We can harvest almost 1 year. Tuber is at the bottom of soil. Now we can see how to plant. Now we can see how to plant. This is small tuber. And here remain we want to pluck with knife. This is root vegetable. This vegetable we can't eat raw. After cooking we can eat. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, enable the bell button. Okay, thank you.